Any electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
I'm here selling, if you're buying.
I killed the Spartoi soldiers like you asked. Consider yourself vengeanced.
Excellent! I mean, excellent! I was a chicken for too long. Oh, the nightmares.
The battle armor on them was all banged up.
I hate to admit it, but Hephaestus's forge on the northeast side of the island could fix it up.
Was that a compliment? You have changed for the better.
But watch out for the idiot in charge.
I stand corrected.
A good warrior needs great armor. Swords don't mess around.
Ha!
Ares, exceeding in strength, shield bearer, strong of arm, leader of righteous men. Hear me. Shed down a ray from above upon my life and strength of war.
Strong of arm, strong of mouth. You try sending him to his room as a kid.
Ha! Ha!
King Atreus' hulk is full. Those useless growing beasts, they ought to be melted down.
Spit their fire at anyone who comes near them.
If that blowhard Jason managed to plow the fields with those bulls, yeah, anyone can.
At the foot of the grand statue was an anvil, itself not a beautiful thing, but the base upon which beautiful things are born. Here were Hephaestus's tongs, which he plunged deep into scorching fires and frigid waters.
Plunged!
Only in those extremes could his creations be perfected. What?
You know, that's all. All the play he's getting. Because you know all of him. In the looks department. Because he's a...
Are you finished?
Yes! Yep!
Finally, after much climbing, Phoenix reached Hephaestus's hammer.
Sorry! I'll stop!
Ah, the Forge Lands. The many workshops. The soaring peaks.
Are we on a guided tour here or something?
The ancient creations, wasted by Typhon's endless appetite for destruction.
Oh.
Someone down there was alive, working, and seemingly happy.
Definitely not Hephaestus, then. That whining, sniveling coward never smiled a day in his life.
Have you listened to a word of this story? Things have changed.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Nothing. Well, something. One thing.
I'm Phoenix. Who... What are you?
Dialogue. With me. Okay. We plan for this, don't we? Who or what are any of us? We are what we do. I am arting, so I'm some kind of artist. Clearly, you are appreciating that art, so are an appreciator.
I'm a warrior. Or the sibling of a warrior. I'm warrior adjacent. Anyway, I'm here to stop Typhon.
That checks out. You didn't look like much of an appreciator, no offense. But maybe this will change your mind.
A little box?
What? No, that is so my last place. I signed it, though. You can keep it. No need to thank me.
I can't read this. You're a sculptor. I scaled your statue. You're Hephaestus, right? I'm so excited to meet you in person.
So, not that one. Fine. That's fine. Totally fine. But I have others.
Your essence so we can defeat Typhon. Do you know where it is? No?
Confusion or rapture? Are you wrapped?
This is just my face. How can you art at a time like this? Don't you know what's happening?
I think it's safe to say you do not.
Typhon? Everyone turned to stone? Gods all lost their essences? Evil monsters everywhere! End of the world! You really have no memory whatsoever?
Who needs the past when you can shape the future?
It'd be easier to shape the future with hands. Typhon stole them, I assume. Ripped them from your limbs? Tortured you endlessly. Something?
You really need to sit down with this Typhon guy. Talk it out. And no, my hands had enough of making art and scurried off together.
They can't have gone far. And who knows? Maybe if I get them back, they'll jog your memory. Save the applause for when I come back.
I could sculpt a tree.